Ooh, a pretzel. Do you want a pretzel? He just ate a big piece of pizza. Oh, comb? Comb? He'll be, he might freeze.
Oh no, here it goes.
It's okay.
You're doing fine.
Wait a second, Grandma, can you bring a toy? Nathan?
He thinks... Hey, baby.
In your car. Oh, this is, we can put this on YouTube.
So
great.
Right? What do you want to leave?
No, let him get a good haircut. Whatever. He needs a haircut.
I got a haircut 3 months ago.
And it grew back?
Yes, we're torturing the baby.
He's a dragon.
What the? Oh my god, a double-headed dragon. Hey, look, so handsome.
Over to us,
Rodney. Rodney. I didn't know Rodney was here.
Hey Nathan, meet my friend Rodney Dangerfield.
Nathan, look! Schlackman.
FCA. Actually, he's pretty good.
Yeah. Because he's not moving it that bad.
Not that bad.
You did it! You're a good boy! Yeah. You're a good boy!
Looks
good. That looks good.
No, Daddy sees you tonight.
You had a lot of hair that had to go. You look very good, Nathan. You look like Daddy now.
Yes.
Nathan, you look like Daddy. Slack again.
It's a mouthful. Okay. Bravely met, but paying attention. All right. Has bravely met all the requirements for receiving their first haircut and has graduated from babyhood on the 14th day of September in the year 2010. Hey. You notice he really didn't cry. He was just more angry than scared.
What happened on this date in 1901?
What happened?
Theodore Roosevelt became my 26th president.
All right, you.
Take it with the mom. I don't want my picture taken.
Hey, baby. Hey.